6th edition of India Travel Awards South successfully concluded at Sheraton Grand Chennai Resort and Spa.
Welcome to the 6th edition of the very sought after India Travel Awards South India.
On this occasion, when Durga Das Publications, with which from Ministry of Tourism the association has been very long, and they have been contributing in immense ways by organizing award ceremonies. Awards are something which everybody looks forward. Tourism is something, what Mr. SANJEET was telling, that it is one of the great employment generators for the country. It is doing a great service to the nation because generating a lot of foreign exchange for the country, developing the economy, and all of you who are sitting here are doing a great service to the nation.
I would request our honored guest to please release a special collector's edition book.
The winners are V.S. Abdulkareem enters the gallery of legends.
Awards brings recognition and motivation, and moreover, it's a great responsibility as well. Thank you so much, sir, for organizing such events. It's a great encouragement to the trade.
Manish Kriplani won the award for DDP Game Changer.
We're thankful to you for coming to Chennai and doing this. We take your suggestion as, you know, being ambassadors of this industry, and we will talk about our industry everywhere, even in the gym. I will do that. Coming from DDPL, it means a lot to me. Thank you.
DDP Trailblazer, Amarnath Reddy.
I'm extremely honored to receive this award, the first year of operations of Sheraton Grand. It is indeed a huge tribute to the hard work of the whole team.
Sunil, Varghese recognized as the torchbearer of wellness tourism.
It's a great effort and a remarkable commitment to go region by region and recognize the players in the region.
This award is also a benchmark for you. A benchmark not to let standards down, a benchmark for excellence, and most importantly, a benchmark for always doing the right thing.
Just raise your heart and handle.